has an addiction to pussy, just like an addiction to cocaine.
She's Miss Mona Moore.
If you are in the best relationship that you have ever been in, and you are not having sex with your husband, he is a homosexual.
More than just a whore at the corner. Oh, 'cause she's Miss Mona Moore.
And they put me in front of this fireplace, and I'm just afraid my wig's gonna catch on fire! I am Miss Mona Moore, and this is the first of my relationship advice series. I'm going to try to post these as often as I can on YouTube, and you can watch this, and then don't forget, if you have questions, you be sure to write it to Miss Mona right here at YouTube, and I'll answer your question too on video. So the first topic of today that we're going to discuss in the relationship advice, and ladies, I am talking to you. Your pussy equals cocaine. It is true, I cannot tell you, and you know every man has an addiction to pussy, just like an addiction to cocaine. And if you are a silly woman in your relationship and you are denying your husband his addiction, you are denying him life. I'm just going to tell you this real quick. What I want you to do is I want you to go visit your single men's friends' houses, and I want you to just take a look. I guarantee you there will be dirty dishes all over the counter. There will be dirty clothes in the washing machine and in the dryer. Hell, they don't fold anything. They don't even vacuum the floor because they don't care because they're a man. And then you get married to him. And you think you are going to be such a good wife because you are going to fold the clothes and do the dishes and all of those wonderful things. And your husband doesn't care. He just needs the cocaine. But every day, no, you have to be tired because you worked all day folding the clothes and doing all the chores around the house and taking care of the kids. And now you don't have any time whatsoever or the inclination to give him a little bit of the cocaine. And that's all he wants. He doesn't care about anything else. Just give him the cocaine. It's just the way it is. That's Miss Mona's piece of relationship advice for today. Tune in soon and we'll be happy to tell you some more. That Galifianakis.
Yeah.
When his brother is out there and his brother says, did you say action? Do you remember that scene in the movie? He says, did you say action? Better. And I'm dedicating this first episode to him. That Galifianakis' little brother, and I don't remember what his name was. But...
tits.